are they?
Yeah.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by
Smasher Pans of all places, where I work now.
I went to pick up a friend and we were going out for the night, and Luca asked to tag along, and I saw him there with no license and riding a push bike. So he's a winner.
Baby, you surround me, you touch every place in my heart.
I took Tara to Darling Harbour after she was pestering me.
And I took Harley to the aquarium, and we went back to our room, and we were all standing there looking over the harbour, and Luca walked over to me with Harley holding his hand and said, "Will you marry me?" And I was like, "No." I think I said, "What the f-?" to be honest. And then I was like, "Show me the ring." And then I saw it and I was like, "Yes."
I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my
Getting nervous, can't wait to get there, it should be a fun day.
I'm excited. I'll be nervous in the car, and especially when I see Harley in his little suit, I think I'll start to cry. But in the car, that's when it will definitely hit me.
Congratulations.
Every little thing that you do, I'm so in love with you.
What's there not to love about Tara? She's a pain in the butt. She's a good mother. Just everything about her. She's easygoing. It's just, it's not hard with Tara. It's just easy. That's what I love about her. She's just an awesome chick.
I love everything about him. He's like a little angry jockey. But then when you peel back all the layers, he's actually not that bad. Not many people get to see that side of him. But I love everything about him.
I now declare that Luca and Tara